that's what I called the poem, Cast of Mind, for Liam O'Mahon. Railway buff does scant justice to the becoming man of rail-set holism, incubated by dint of proximity to railway stations. Love of trains, locomotive on a turntable, either Tralee or Limerick bound, and a growing fixation with timetables, engines, the ambient gathering of men who knew the permanent way like the back of their hand. Ballast, goodshed, signal and cooling tower, ticket office, the whole concatenation that gathers round the station and nowhere else on earth. He had a cosmic system off by heart, by time of inexorable decline, then closure. But the thread that was the permanent way stayed the course of challenge and contestation, a protracted battleground for a man with a rail-set mind who made the transmutation from Limerick and Kerry Railway to Great Southern Trade. A becoming prospect and reward for one who will always stick and ply the railway line in the anterior chamber of his mind.
Are you right there, Liam? Are you right? Do you think we've been done far before tonight? Here you wait, don't you settle? For tomorrow could be all over. You're right there, Liam, now are you right? There's a good time, heaven Lord coming in, with a Lord of immigrants coming too. But I think of Liam in my dying days, when the railway will always be you.